Hey there, caught me reading, huh? That's what happens when you delve into a good book. The PSJA Library Department, together with the librarians in the school district, would like to invite you to join us with the PSJA Reads Together program. These are this semester's books.
Chuka Chuka Ting, the jazz flies back. He's in the rainforest.
Selva.
So it's time to pack.
But ay caramba, the limousine sputtered, the gas ran dry. Now the bug band needs a lift to the tropical Pachanga.
My oh my.
They asked the sloth, the spider monkey, and an orange macaw until they parachute down to a termite nook.
At Spanish words, a Latino beat. Then those bugs start grooving in the southern heat, proving jazz and Latin are a hopping mix, made all the better with Karen Hanke's picks.
Let Mathew Gollub do the reading with a book CD. Kids will love it.
It's bueno.
Check it out. You see.
Check out Jazz Fly 2 at your school's library.
PSJA Reads Together.
Catch a reading wave.
Read.
It all started in sixth grade. We were on this field trip to the zoo and we saw a vending machine right next to the snack bar. The teacher said we couldn't get anything from the fishman stands or the ice cream cart. But he didn't say anything about not getting something from the vending machine.
Hey Joy, I've been wanting to ask Origami Yoda something. What do I do about the Cheetos?
Cheetos for everyone you must buy. Assembling during tomorrow will be. Then the Cheetos you must give. Big bags they must be.
But I can't bring Cheetos to an assembly. Do you know the rule about no food in the gym? I'll get in huge trouble.
Better even, trouble better is.
You better do it, Cheeto Hog!
Hey, I heard that they're gonna give out Cheetos.
Really? I heard they're gonna give it out later.
Come on, let's go!
I decided to give out the Cheetos during the afternoon assembly.
How are we gonna get them inside?
I slipped them on these backpacks. When the assembly starts, we'll pass them around. One Cheeto for each person.
Kalanda, did you do this? What is with you and Cheetos? Go to the office, I'll be there later. You're in school suspension.
The rest of you, throw those bags away, and I mean it, and don't try stuffing them inside your shirt.
So I spent most of the day in the office. I heard later most of the Cheetos were thrown away. So that was $60 worth of Cheetos wasted. But it was all worth it, because almost nobody ever calls me Cheeto Hog anymore.
And that's just one of the problems Origami Yoda helped with. We should trace the strange case of Origami Yoda to find out what other crazy things happen.
PSJA Reads Together! Catch the reading wave! Read!
Oh my gosh, did you see that guy over there?
Yeah. Oh, he's not worth it. He's freaking weird and ugly. I don't know why you like him.
Shh. Could you guys let me read, please?
Why don't you go somewhere else, bookworm?
Yeah, Barnes & Noble.
No waffles. Really?
Cool, blackout.
There's a little boy right there, Didn't you see him? He was right there.
Dude, you woke me up.
No, there was a little boy right there. I saw him. I swear he was right there.
What's going on? Are you okay?
Why are y'all freaking out?
Look, he left the book right there.
What? Bookworm, is this your book or something?
Don't touch it, it's his.
It's just a book.
This is some noodles production.
This is so nice.
This was a good book.
Really? What was it about?
Yes, tell us.
I still wonder where the book came from.
Catch the reading wave.
Read!
In a world where chaos rules, where heartache and despair surround you every waking moment, Mary, a teenage girl, tries to discover what lies beyond the village she can never leave. When Jed, her brother, blames her for the loss of their parents to the forest of hands and teeth, she is left alone to face the uncertain.
Where were you? You knew you shouldn't have left mother alone.
But I just...
You knew she'd go to the fence.
But I didn't know...
You knew she'd get taken.
I was at the river doing the laundry.
Stop it. You should have stayed with her. Leave now. You've destroyed the family I once had. You're nothing to me.
Jed, no. No, stop. I didn't mean for any of this to happen. Where will I go? I need you. I'm sorry.
Will Mary be able to survive in this world of loneliness? Who will love this young girl when her own brother has disowned her?
Mary, I want to talk to you about your future. Our future.
Harry, I can't do this right now. I don't know. I don't know.
Mary, for as long as I've known you, I've loved you.
How can you love me? I've destroyed my family. It's my fault. I'm not even worth...
Mary, please, let me help you. Marry me.
For as long as I can remember, my mother would tell me stories about the ocean, about its beauty, about the peace and purity it symbolized. I never really understood what she meant, until now, when all I seek is the peace and beauty of a place that I've never seen, except in my dreams.
To find out if Mary finds her true love and if her family is saved,
go to your school library and check out a copy of The Forest of Hands and Teeth by Carrie Ryan.
PSJA encourages all its students to read and explore the many worlds that books open up to us.
PSJA reads together. Catch the reading wave. Read.
You can find these books at your school library, public library, or even your local bookstore. Remember,
PSJA Reads Together. Catch the reading wave. Read.